knew that was going to happen the way it was strapped. There's nothing to hold the bottom. Yeah. Say, just hang on to it. We'll bring it back to him. I'd strap it here. There you go. That'll get it there. Just on the trail. Huh? Maybe.
I haven't had a rev over 6 minutes in a while.
Oh, maybe it's just froze up.
That's what I was thinking.
It's fine now?
Yeah, I think it's over 7.
Depending what number it is.
261.
I don't know about hand prices, but I can get one for this thing for $60 and that fire cat's $100, so eBay. Cheaper.
It runs fine. Like when it's running, it's moving.
How'd you get a freaking chrome one? Your sticker. Yeah. Oh, you just stuck the centerpiece on. You didn't stick the border around it on.
It came off though.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I put it all on so it's got the pink. Because they're pink this year, that's... I put it on because the trail wardens know it's supposed to be pink this year. If you have it still, I'd put it on. If you don't, whatever.
No, I have the paper for it too. You wouldn't want to find yourself in this ditch with any of the 4 strokes, eh?
Yeah.
Not even with mine. That'd be it. Your lawn dart and your gun.
You hit it wrong with the fire cat too, would
you? You just crushed your fucking front end.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we should be able to follow this all the way through the back of the ditch.
Okay.
Yeah, if it's open.
Well, it looks like there's trails, so.
Huh?
Looks like there's sled trails, so.
Running.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wouldn't
keep going.
You got a whale?
Yeah, maybe I I still got some. It hasn't really changed much, so. I'm not giving her lots of throttle either. I'm just holding her like a quart, like, just enough to say it keeps me rolling. Oh yeah, I will. She is. I like this thing, actually. It's a really nice ride.
Gas can again?